Hello students, in this question you are asked the last electron of an element x has quantum number n2, l is equals to 1, m is equals to 1 and s is equals to half. This is l and it is equals to 1. So, aapse pucha gaya hai, the position of x in the periodic table is, you will have to write the configuration. n2 ka matlab kya hai? Last electron matlab second shell mein hai. l1 ka matlab kya hai? Ki ye aapka p subshell hai. So, it is 2. P में आपका m is equals to 1 है, m is equals to 1 is इसका मतलब कि the atom का electron is in this orbital. फिर उसके बाद में s is equals to half, it is generally given कि s is equals to half अगर आपका रहेगा तो वो plus half या minus half कुछ भी हो सकता है. Therefore, the configuration should be 2p2 क्योंकि इसमें अगर आपका electron m is equals to 1 मतलब यहाँ पे जाएगा electron, this is minus 1, 0 and 1. तो यहाँ पे आपके 3 electrons हो रहे हैं. The configuration is 2p3. Therefore, the answer is it is a p block element of period second. Second period का क्योंकि second shell है और P block इसलिए क्योंकि L की value यहाँ पे 1 है. Therefore B is the answer. Thank you.